pick it up. You told me.
I know. 1 hour's nap, no more. Gotta go to work. Since when do you do everything that I tell you to do?
Oh, on and off these past couple of years.
You know something? I welcome the chance to get back to the problems on my desk. At least I can solve those, unlike the one with Jeff. Jeff. In a matter of months, I seem to have lost two sons. First Stephen, and now...
Blake, once the doctors find out what's wrong with Jeff, he'll go back to being the same loving person he's always been.
I called the hospital again a little while ago. They're no closer to diagnosing what's wrong with him than when I brought him in there.
What'd they say?
They're baffled. They feel it's got to be something neurological, but what and why, nobody seems to know.